In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to install application in Google Play Store that isn't available to download in your country, and I'll give you the best technique to install. So I'm going to show these example apps. I'm going to search in Google, and this Casual Earn application is not available in my country. So if you try to install it and say this item isn't available in your country. To fix this, first step, go to your phone settings and select applications. Select application and then find the Google Play Store. Google Play Store, click. And then click storage and click clear data, and then okay, and then go back, and then here's the technique. Just go to Play Store and then change another Gmail account. So click, and I'm going to use another Gmail account. And next step, download VPN. This guys. So download VPN Master Super VPN Proxy. And after download, and open it. Go back and open this one. So already download, and just open it. Okay, and select United States. Select United States, then connect. Then it's already connected. Then go back, and then we're going to check now this application if it's already possible to install. So just go back here, and this apps, and click install. Okay guys, so as you can see now, this application Casual Earns before is not possible to install and download, and now already to install guys. So this is the best technique guys to install applications that's not available in your country. Okay guys, for this is the simple tutorials, and thank you for your supporting my channel. If you are new to my channel, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and click the bell notification to update upcoming more videos. Thank you guys, and see you in my next vlogs.